On developing story, the El Paso Police Department is investigating a stabbing near Hanks High School. According to police, the incident happened around 4:20 on Wednesday afternoon. The stabbing did not occur at the school, but did involve a juvenile victim that went to the campus to report the incident and seek medical help. Now, the victim was taken to the hospital for treatment. Details are still limited at this time, and we're working to learn more about this incident.